You're always heading for the tree. Why that tree? Come, let's go home. This is why I stay on the other side, because me coming over here, she's gonna want to go towards the bush. So if I stay on this side, she'll most likely walk towards me. She's watching this person who just came to sit down. I'm gonna keep walking so she follows. I thought you were sleeping. We didn't carry you because you were sleeping. It's a midday walk. I try to wake Mallory up during the daytime so she doesn't stay out late in the evening. She'll be too tired.
Do you want to go on the baseball field, Bella? Meanwhile, ta-da! It's Mallory. Well, that's afternoon walk with Mallory and Bella.